Hi David, hi Chels, Beard, Smug, and others who are watching this. Yeah, Microsoft obviously are changing the functionality depending on your version. As Chels, Beard, Smug says, in 2023 this just deletes the whole table. Well, I'm using Office 365. If I insert a table, and then I just, as you can see, let me zoom in. If I select and I hit the delete key, that's what happens. So all I can say is, if that's not working for you, just select the text and delete it. That's the easiest way, okay?